Lays eggs pretty much every year. See, even though she's not with a male, so they'll just be infertilized, like chicken eggs.